Alright.
Peach of Hunter. That makes it feel like I'm still my dumbass for all those games.
Missed the edge guard. Yep, that's off the top. That down tilt is his best vertical kill option by a decent margin. He's getting pretty good with the shine out of shields. Definitely allowing to clean up his punishes quite a bit. So we already have two stocks. Stock 56% on the second to last stock here. GNS is definitely going to need to start moving in a swiftier fashion if he's going to be. Or that can happen. Now he's going for these ups. Up there is. Oh, the snipe! From that the forward smash. DI was strong with that one. He's just sitting at the ledge, just trying to catch him on his way up. It's working. Oh, and the Van Buren. And that will be it for round one. So, score 1-0 Leo. Banja Clonk?
What is it with Sportman and like making Facebook screen share posts basically? It's like he wakes up one day, he's like, I browse 4chan for 8 hours. I'm going to be reading all he's just playing. It's so sick. He's the main character. I have a theory.
And he's just kind of teasing him. What are you gonna do? Oh, he's back. Oh, and he's dead. He's toying. Oh, well. Almost a nice shine spike and another SD. I don't know, pretty girl kind of hits. Dang, Gina asks. What you doing? Alright. Putting two and two together to create a combo. Oh! Sir! And no follow up. That back air should be enough. Yeah, that's that. Okay, that's it. Alright. Game two goes to Leo.
You got this shit. Let's just start looking.
Same as I go.
Pretty much.
Alright.
Oh, really?
look. Clean 3-0 and a handshake.
Leo, I really want you to beat Jaquan. I'm rooting for Jaquan.
And now we wait.
Most of the Discord friends that I made play Strive, and they liked it. So they